Good enough, I guess. Oh, whoops, I meant to make it so that it would be from the title screen itself. Whatever. Nothing I can do anymore. Well, I can just edit it out, but... Okay, I'm doing story mode. World mode, ugh. My bad. No particular reason. I just felt like recording myself playing it. Been wanting to make Let's Plays with mobile games for a long time now. Oh, I know. I've already watched the playthrough of it, so it's not technically my first time playing this anymore. Well, it's still technically my first time, but I already somewhat know what to expect. I have lotion applied to my fingers, by the way.
Good girl, go silent.
Okay, wow, these timings are a thing. How's the camera? It's slightly slanted. Oh well, this is good enough. Like it if you were slightly higher. Still slanted. learning as I go. Good enough. I suppose. I know another one I haven't played yet. I'm not sure if I've ever watched a playthrough of this chart though. I have listened to the music video before, that I know for sure. Eh? Anyare? Sure, go ahead. I'll be down later then. You do it for me, why not? Huh? That'll never happen. What time is it? Dang it, so much for... Ah! As for me though, my headache disappeared. I hope my hair can't be seen right now with my current angle. Whoa. What the heck are these arcs? I just barely made that. Yeah, my head's hitting the camera every now and then. If the camera shakes, I'm sorry. I also gotta get used to this screen. It's so much bigger than my previous tablet. I don't feel like it. I'm just gonna be picking random. Dang it, Jazz. I'm sorry about that. That's our dog barking. I called the remix the Idiots mobile game curse. Let's play. Anytime I record, something always seems to be going on in the background that's hindering me. Gosh darn it. I just want to make Let's Plays of Arkea. Is that so much to ask? Jazz, please shut up. I was gonna stop him after I finished this song, but it seems he stopped on his own. Thank you, Jazz. But dang it, that's gonna be in the video now. Nothing I can do about it anymore. And this goes back to 11.30. That's my sign that I've finally gotten back to the skill level I used to be from before I did my hiatus, cause my old tablet can't play Arkea anymore. No, I already played this a little while ago. Why does random seem like it's always... And Arkea was the only thing that old tablet could do now. It's about a decade old. More than... The screen's actually way too smooth right now. If you want to know what I'm using, it's Lubriderm. In case you want to try this out yourself as well to your screen. I don't advise it. This tablet's only 3 days old and it's already so dirty. There goes Jeff again. Now, I finger lock. Not to mention, this camera kind of has Well, it's a phone. And it has a really shitty microphone. If I really wanted to record high quality videos, I'd ask for a filming camera. An actual camera, but you know. there's a bunch of other dogs barking now. I'm not sure if you guys can hear that. Sorry. That's a level 8. I don't feel like playing level 8. Sure. I say 3 days, but it's actually a bit more like a week now at this point. Oh, it's already my last to play attempt. Damn it. I think this was zero a little while ago. I want to play Black Fate. Except for Equilibrium, because that one's boring. I should learn how to unlock Tempestissimo someday. Shit. Here I go. Holy shit, that's a big improvement. I want to play one more song. I still haven't been able to clear this in the not easy mode. So let me try it again. I probably could have played a Beyond song too. Man, there's so many things I gotta do now. Still have no idea how to do that triple finger section. It's so weird. I did it! Oh! I did a thing! That's two things down then. Yeah, this chart's all about knowledge on how arcs work. There's a lot of really bullcrap arcs that unless you know how to deal with them, you're gonna struggle a lot. And also hope to God you have a smooth screen like I do, I guess. Just clear number sign 1F1E33 in any difficulty that isn't easy. Cool. That's a good enough point to end on.